My dear, stop giving God deadlines. That, Father, if you don't do this for me before the year ends, I will not worship you again. Hey, as if like God needs you more than you need him. You need God more than life. God created you for himself. How can the clay ask the potter, why did you create me this way? We have to be humble. Sometimes we think too highly of ourselves, as if like we are doing God a favor. As if like when you worship God, you are doing God a favor. It is a privilege for you to know God. It is a privilege for you to understand his ways. It is a privilege for you to know his principles and his patterns. It is a privilege for you to know the authority that God has given you, that Jesus has delegated for you to exercise. My dear, so stop giving God deadlines. Stop that. And then say, Father, I want what you want for me. If I want something and you think that it will not be good for me, don't give it to me. Trust God to that level, mature spiritually to a level where you can confidently say that, Father, if you don't want me to have it, then I don't want it. But if you want me to have it, then I want to have it. Okay? Get to that level. Get to that level of spiritual maturity. It will help you. It will give you that peace of mind. Remember, God knows the plans that he has for you. It is not to harm you. It is not to delay. You know, sometimes God delays us intentionally so that we will gather the experience that we need for the next level. If you don't get the experience that you need right now, if you don't serve, if you don't get the principles, if you don't mature, if you don't work on your character, if you don't develop integrity, and then God gives you or hand over to you that blessing, you will not be able to handle it. So my dear, be humble. When you pray, say, Father, I don't want anything that you don't want me to have. I want to have everything that you have destined for me to have. Everything that you have declared and decree in eternity, I want it. But if I want something and in your will it is not according to your will, then Father, I don't want it. Get to that level. It will help you, because sometimes you may desire something earnestly and God will say, okay, give it. Okay, I'll give it to you, take it. And then you get that thing and it becomes a curse for you. It becomes a burden because you didn't allow God to mature you. You didn't allow God to work on your character. So the character that you need in order for you to handle that blessing, you will not be able to hold on to it. So my dear, don't think too highly of yourself. Okay, I mean, God has good plans for you. I just want you to remember that. God has good plans for you. You can trust him with your life. You can trust him with your future. So stop giving him deadlines. If you don't do this, I will not worship you again. As if like when you worship God, you are doing God a favor. You need God more than he needs you. Always remember that. And always remember that his plans for you are good.